My name is Hasnani Rangkuti. All my friends calling me Nani. I'm from Indonesia. I'm doing PhD at Crawford School of Public Policy, ANU Canberra. AN is the best, you know, university at Australia, which is also, you know, like one of the greatest, you know, university in the world, world-class university that we call it. I study, you know, at ANU. That's the main reason, actually. One of my favorite experiences in Australia is the people. I've been living here in off-campus for a couple of months during my first time when I arrived here. And then the people who first helped me is the Australian. He doesn't know me, but he like helped me. I'm very much happy. I'm so blessed to have an opportunity to study here. It is very difficult, actually, for people from developing country like Indonesia to go overseas because the competition was so high and I'm selected among the few. And so yeah, I'm very happy. For those who are considering to apply for the Australian award, my advice is just give it a try. Try your best. We don't know what the future holds. That's what my principle, but just give it a try and see how far you can do.